LAPD, video shows teen had gun. Newly released video shows a teen shot by Los Angeles police over the weekend was armed, Police Chief Charlie Beck said. For more details, click on the link below.